Okay,
Aquí.
¿dónde consigo?
You got it. Plains, Savannah Lion, go.
Dominic Trudeau. Go.
Another one. Go ahead.
Maze. Go.
Swing, swing.
Take two.
Go ahead.
Go.
Swing, swing.
Take two. Spell blast.
You got it.
Pass. Go.
How many cards in?
Six. You.
I have six or seven after my draw. Swing, swing.
Take two.
White knight?
Nope.
That's fine. Go ahead.
Go.
Swing, swing.
Take two.
Armageddon.
Nope.
Okay, go ahead.
And twist for free.
There you go.
What's one? What's two? What's
1, 2, 3, and 4.
two and three?
Mine was for two, right?
No, that's for free.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, and four. Yeah.
Winter War Balance Preacher.
That's shit. Go.
Swing, swing.
Nope.
Ahead.
Go.
Swing, swing, swing.
Take four.
Go ahead.
Next game.
Okay. Did you DT for the mind twist there or the maze?
For the maze.
It is a good card. All right, good luck, man. I was talking to Park last night. He said everybody's playing non-creature decks this go round.
And I start to get enough.
Okay. Oh, have you seen any fun decks this go around?
Well, Dave's deck is sort of funny.
Yeah.
Nope.
I'll keep.
Okay, I scry.
Okay.
Go.
Is that a tundra?
Yeah, tundra.
Okay. Savannah lion, go.
Rustone, go.
Swing.
Yeah.
Order. Go ahead.
Cards in hand.
Five.
Balance.
How many cards do you have in hand?
Four.
All right. I'll bid in a sword splashers.
I don't go.
Crusade, go.
Minstone, go.
Dragon Engine, go.
Okay, what does that do?
It's a 1/3 artifact. Pay 2 mana, it gets fire breathing.
What? No, no, I have to watch this. What's that fire breathing?
Oh, it gets +1/+0.
For how much mana?
For 2 mana. 2 colorless mana.
And it's 1/3?
1/3. No. Okay. Go ahead.
What is going on? Sorrowing, go.
How many cards in?
2.
Crusade.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Mill you.
Source of plowshares, order javelinier.
Okay. Go.
Savannah line?
Okay. Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Mean you?
You got it. Plains, White Knight.
Okay. control magic.
I'll swords my Savannah line.
Sure.
My turn?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Milieu.
Planes.
Tom.
How many cards in?
Two.
Okay, that's fine.
Go.
Go ahead.
Go.
Go ahead.
Tom.
Okay. How many cards named?
Four.
Okay.
Underground Sea.
Uh-huh.
Go.
White Knight.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Tomb.
Uh-huh.
Milieu.
Juggernaut, Winter Orb.
Okay. Lots of good.
Okay.
Island, go.
Oh, you got it.
Okay.
I will play. I'll keep.
I keep.
So then I go.
Yeah, every time.
Yeah. Well, as long as you don't have a balance.
I'm not going to see go.
White knight. Swing.
Yeah.
Go ahead. 18.
Dominique Tudor.
Yeah, you got it.
Go.
Swing.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Stone, go.
How many cards in?
Six.
Swing.
Sword your white knight.
Asian Javanir. Here. Yep.
Control magic on the Javanir.
I'll sword him.
It's gone.
Swing.
Yep.
Javelinier. Go ahead.
Cards in hand.
Four.
Four. Balance.
How many cards in your hand?
Four.
Four. Okay.
Go.
Javelinier. Order.
Passing.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go.
Swing.
Yeah.
Order.
Nope.
Go ahead.
Cards in hand?
One.
Balance.
Oh, sorry, there's more. I forgot that balance is not restricted.
I discarded as enchant. And go.
How many cards in?
One.
One. Order, go ahead.
Go.
Swing.
Yeah, no block.
Pop it, four. You're five. Go ahead.
Go.
Swing.
Yeah, no block.
Bump it.
Don't want.
Go ahead.
You got it.
Man.
How many lands do you play?
How many what?
Lands.
It's a good question. I'll have to count them for you.
Well, that's all right.
No, I don't even know, to be honest with you. I think 23 is kind of what my, like, go-to is.
Yeah, I had the creature in hand, but not the mana. That wasn't a good choice.
Actually, I only have run 21 lands in this deck. Yeah,
Good, it's good. It's the kind of deck that can beat this deck because you have the Winter Orbs and...
I didn't know if you had Gloom or not, and so that's why I was really worried about Gloom. So I started playing all these like janky cards like Juggernauts and Dragon Engines.
I play white. I play white too. You mean
that's true? Oh, yes. And all my disenchants are in the sideboard.
Oh, okay.
It's like I just built it sort of like just all firepower, minimal other stuff. So we'll see. I didn't use Black Vice in mine because I'm not a huge fan
of Black Vice.
Not in White Weenie.
Ah.
So there's no Black Vice. I had Karmas in the board, but I boarded him out again. I brought him in game two, but I brought him out for game three.
Dragon Engine. You made me counter a Dragon Engine.
Yeah, man. I was so scared, like, of Gloom, like, because there was so much black last time that I was like, there's going to be Gloom, and Gloom just wrecks White Meanie. I mean, Dark Ritual Gloom is like a one-card combo. So, that is why I made some janky decisions, but I do want to actually, do you want to play a casual game against the balance deck that I've been testing? It just has proxies in it. That's all.